Blessed by her Maori family, New Zealand's Lisa Carrington stormed to victory in the inaugural K1-200 on Dorney Lake on Saturday to give her country its first women's Olympic gold medal in sprint canoeing.